So the Aztecs called themselves the people of corn because corn was a key part of their diet. It was sacred. They worshipped if the gods provided it. And it's interesting how corn has overtaken our lives in the last 50 years. And I figure there, I think there's like 90 million acres of corn planted every year in the Midwest and in America. And corn is used in all sorts of products, particularly processed foods. So to the extent you shop in those center aisles in the supermarket, you're probably eating some corn-based products. And we have, they say, genetic evidence, all of us, of this corn in our bodies, because the corn grown in the Midwest, I think, is only two or three varietals, I mean, very limited, and we rely on it. We'll be right back.